A British man has become the second person ever to be cleared of HIV. He's been in remission for 18 months after a successful stem cell treatment, raising hopes of a cure for AIDS.
Timothy Brown has been in remission for 10 years, the only person in the world to be cured of HIV until now.
I would like to meet the London patient very much.
Like Timothy, the London patient who hasn't come forward had a rare stem cell transplant to treat cancer.
An individual has been transplanted with cells that are resistant to HIV.
The patient was diagnosed in 2003, started treatment in 2012, by which time he'd developed Hodgkin's lymphoma. In 2016, he underwent the stem cell transplant, using cells from a donor with the rare gene mutation CCR5, resistant to HIV infection.
We'd done a group of assays to show that there was no detectable virus there. And then we interrupted treatment and we're now 18 months post-interruption.
The treatment is costly, dangerous and specific to those with HIV and certain blood cancers. With more than 36 million people worldwide living with HIV, it's a critical step in the search for a cure.
Michelle Sidibe, the executive director of UNAIDS, said the breakthrough gives us great hope for the future, but also shows how far we are from the point of ending AIDS with science, as well as the absolute importance to continue to focus on HIV prevention and treatment efforts.
I think in another 6 months to a year, things will be clearer.
Davina Smith, Nine News.